everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about channeling or Ling coin. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Enjoy everyone. I'm not a financial advisor, but I'm gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So enjoy. So now I'm gonna use a pair of Ling per USDT. Channeling, or we call it Ling, reverse course from the 26.18 US dollar on March 31 and rose above the downtrend line of descending triangle. This move invalidate the bearish setup and the bulls will now try to propel the price above the overheat resistance at 32 US dollar. So as you can see in here, we are using a Bollinger Band moving average and also the RSI stochastic. So I'm using a pairing of the Ling per USDT daily chart. Basically, you can use like the daily chart, the 4-hour chart or the 1-hour chart, and I'm using the trading view for the platform. You also can use like trading view or investing.com for the platform. If they succeed, the Ling per USDT pair could start its march towards the all-time high at 36.93 US dollar, the 20-day exponential moving average at the 28.45 US dollar has started to turn up, and the RSI has risen above like 59, indicating a minor advantage to the bulls. However, if the bulls fail to propel the price above like 32 US dollar, then the pair could drop to the moving average. If the price rebound of the moving average, it will indicate that traders are buying on minor dips. The bulls will then make one more attempt to push the price above like 32 US dollar. Contrary to this assumption, if the price turns down from the overheat resistance and breaks below the moving average, then the pair could remain stuck inside the $24 to the $32 range for a few more days. So this is all about the Ling per USDT. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Thank you.